quarters available to you.
So, are you ready to get to work? Or was there something else? Not much, but you've seen them for yourself. It doesn't take a lot to realize we're dealing with something extraordinary. Just what that is, we'll have to figure out. It's what we do. I don't know what you've heard, but I can imagine. First of all, I think you can dismiss any stories about us no longer existing. I don't believe in smearing our name everywhere we can. Exploring the universe, charting the unknown, that's what counts. Besides, having a little mystery gives us room to maneuver. A fixed reputation could fence us in a lot of ways. We're explorers. Humanity has always hunted for knowledge in the unknown. We just take that a little more seriously than others. We were founded decades ago by a man named Sebastian Banks. He wanted a small group of people from all corners of the settled systems dedicated to the biggest question of all. What's out there? These artifacts could be everything we've been looking for. Another great secret the universe is asking us to unravel. We're going to be doing some old-fashioned detective work. The artifacts are relatively inert once they're out of bedrock. That means people can pass them around, not even knowing what they are. I've been letting my contacts know to be on the lookout for strange metal objects. Get back a lot of noise, usually, but a tip from the UC Vanguard sounds promising. We have to assume that we're not the only ones to have stumbled into this mystery. But most people aren't going into space looking for the unknown. They're looking for places to settle. Resources to extract, territory to defend. An odd-looking rock or a single strange hunk of metal wouldn't mean much to them. That's why Constellation exists, in a way. To put pieces like this together. A volunteer force that helps defend the edges of United Colonies space. They're always looking for recruits. Lots of retired veterans and dangerous professionals mixed in with part-timers who barely have a laser cannon welded to a hull. My contact is in the recruiting office, so he hears a lot about what the volunteers are up to. Felt the same way when I started, too. There's an electricity in the air when you know you're about to uncover something. But it's not just that. I want to take this opportunity to see how you handle yourself, and for you to learn more about us. I'm going to be sticking with you for this. We'll be traveling together until we either find an artifact or this lead runs dry. We'll need to head to Mast. Check in with the Vanguard recruiting office where my contact works. And listen, whatever you were before or whatever you do once you're out there, I don't care. So long as you don't bring UC security to our doorstep. Every member of Constellation is their own conscience. Understood? Good. Let's take a little stroll through New Atlantis, shall we?
I am at your service, Captain.
Welcome to Mast. If you have an appointment, you may proceed inside.
Sarah, good to see you. Who's your friend?
Hopefully Constellation's newest member. Thought I'd run through some legwork together.
Another space explorer. Hey, you ever think of joining up with the Vanguard? Help the United Colonies, earn some credits, Even get your UC citizenship? United Colonies Volunteer Fleet. Independent captains enlist, get to use their own ships, and the UC provides them with sustained work and credits. And put in your time, and you're guaranteed UC citizenship and everything that comes with it. Discounts on UC goods and medical services, chance to own a place in New Atlantis. Only way a foreign captain could even dream of seeing those sorts of benefits. So, you want in? All right, can't blame me for trying, right? I mean, I still haven't given up on getting Sarah to re-enlist.
It's a game we play. He asks, I say no.
Here's what I got for you two. Vanguard volunteer by the name of Moera. Helps patrol the old neighborhood. Sol, Mars, Neptune, you know.
The Sol system? Which admiral did he upset to get that posting?
He's Martian, born and raised. Not like I can get anyone else to care. Word is he's got some fancy metal ornament he's been showing off to the old grounders. Matches that description Sarah gave me. You kidding? Lowest posting request rate in the whole fleet. Only thing there the UC cares about is Mars. And no one wants to go to Mars. They want to get off Mars. Oh, he goes way back. Think he was recruit number 81 or something. What? Nah. Sol system is as quiet as a coffin. It'll be fine.
That means it's not going to be fine.
I'm sure you two can handle it. Sol system is a lot of planets, but a vet like Moera will be checking in at Sidonia on the regular.
You mean hitting the bars, don't you, John?
Hey, nothing wrong with a little refresh between patrols. You'll have to ask him. But Vanguard volunteers have retrieval rights if they get into a scrap. Wouldn't be surprised if he found it off of a pirate or something like that. Yeah, bring a coloring book. You get so used to seeing red, you'll forget what blues and greens look like. Anything for Sarah. UC always takes care of its own. Even the prodigal children.
Oh, brother.
I'm serious about that recruitment offer, by the way. You just come talk to me when you're ready. UC is a good friend to have.
We have these jetpacks for a reason, you know. I'll say. Always taken to the nicest places.
Beers and good atmosphere. Everything. I make it a point not to sell crap. We got beer, wine, and spirits. We don't do too many fancy mixed drinks, at least not the kind you get in Neon or New Atlantis. It's my belief that the only booze worth drinking doesn't need to be mixed with something else to taste good. Plenty. But if I went blabbing them to any rando that walks into my bar, no one would ever tell me anything around here. You don't do this job for 45 years by losing your customers' trust. You don't guess. You know that. And you better know it if you want to keep drinking in my bar. You ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea. Got another word for it?
He means outer space.
Ma'am. Sounds about right, yeah. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But,
he has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but if I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say? Come on. Life on Cydonia ain't hard enough. You gonna guilt trip me? Yeah. I get your point. You're just annoying enough that this might work. All right, I give up. Just trying to earn a living here. Last time he was here, Moira kept yelling about the Lady of Love. Singing songs. All that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Oh, fine. We'll make do.
Serving drinks here for 40 years.
Right, Captain. Where are we headed next? ships. Varun zealots. You ever run into one? Completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The devourer of the unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No, no other ship readings in the area. And I doubt they'd be so calm if a vanguard had flown by recently. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our vanguard was heading to next. Exactly. Minimal ship power. Go slow. We grab the data on that satellite and jump away.
Good to be back on board.
steps in, and we're already looking for a corpse. Okay, it's not Vanguard Moara. Looks like citizens were scavenging around here, and someone else came in and said hello. Oh, this won't be your last encounter with a spacer crew. They pillage abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless, desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive.
you're overloaded, we should stop and prioritize what we're carrying. We still need to find any... If you have any gear, you... Time to go? They've got any weapons or ammo. Thank you. some more. Old Starya, bring me anything useful. Talk to you later. Stock up on junk.
much difference between being prepared and carrying...
This is Vanguard Moira. Sorry if I had to reclaim some UC property, but this whole Star Yard is overrun. I've patched up my ship, and I'm heading to Neptune. Going to put in another request to get the fleet out here to deal with these spacers. But until then, if any of you thugs are listening, I'm the damn ghost stealing your stuff in the night. Clear out while you have the chance.
It's actually much better odds destroying one of their ships than fighting them.
There's a ship just drifting out there. No time to take in the sights. That could be our Vanguard. Something's wrong. The ship's waiting.
Scenery.
Am I glad to meet whoever you two are? Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right? Ecliptic mercs, they'll work for anyone. And vanguards don't exactly make friends with local pirates, thieves, and scavengers. Think enough of them finally got fed up and they pool their money to hire professionals. What? You guys still exist? Man, I've only heard stories.
We've heard stories too, about a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is. I tried to hawk it in Sidonia, and the guy thought I was peddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament? Oh, that. Yeah, I mean, it's been a mess lately. Spacers, Varun Zealots, plus Ecliptic tracking me down.
We ran into a few members of Ecliptic at the Nova Galactic Star Yard. I'm guessing they were after you.
Ah, damn. That's probably how they found me. I knew taunting the spacers to meet me at Neptune was a long shot. Making rookie mistakes. I've been chasing shadows around the Sol system for years. And every time I go back to Mars...
Sidonia is waiting for you. Run down. Forgotten.
Feels like everyone's given up, you know? I've just been spending more and more time in the starfield. Sometimes I wonder if I'm really going back. Yeah? You know, that's actually kind of tempting. I'd have to settle some things back on Sidonia. Maybe hit me up there later.
If you don't mind, we came here for something. That strange object you found.
Right. Hey, it's yours. Appreciate the rescue. Hope you figure out whatever that thing is.
Let's grab the artifact.
Good work. Let's get back to the lodge.
Breaking my concentration. You will be scanned as you enter. Please keep... Okay. No bounty. Clear.
By Vectera, by Vectera, by Vectera! I can't believe it! Is it you? Is it really, really you? Captain of the Frontier, Bane of the Fleet, constellation's shining star of stars. Oh, don't be so modest. It was all over SSNN. Lone Miner tames the Crimson Fleet, saves a member of Constellation, and steals the hearts of millions. No, trillions! And now, you're standing here, next to me? Oh, really is you, right? Then the day is truly blessed, because for a moment, I wasn't sure if you were real or just another hallucination. But now that I know it's you, what are the odds? And to think, I almost went for coffee instead. But I changed my routine for one day, and here you are. It's almost like it was meant to be. Oh, yes. Normally, I start my day by drinking 4 cups of coffee and stuffing my face with chunks. But after being inspired by your story, I thought to myself, what would the great and powerful hero of Vectera do? And so instead, I went for a jog. I ran and I ran and I ran, picturing you in the distance, like a North Star. Imagine my surprise to find you were actually real. By the light of Polaris, it must be fate. Me too. I was minding your business as well, visualizing it, dreaming it, and tending to it like a garden in bloom. And now, here it is, our first spring. Either way, it's such an honor to meet you. Hey, do you mind if I follow you around? Do you need a sidekick? What am I saying? You're a hero, of course you do. Lead the way. Good point. I'll start working on it right away, as soon as I learn how to sew. Until then, maybe I can be a sidekick in training. Do you have an academy where fans can practice groveling at your feet? If not, I can start one. You won't be disappointed!
Oh, please, take a look.
Annoying us.
Thanks for coming in.
Dealing it. In art is more exciting than one would think.
Back to the lodge, shall we? Glad to haul whatever you need. So long.
There is a bit more in the back. Oh, please, take... Please, take a look. Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
We should add that artifact to the collection as soon as possible.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Go ahead. Do the honors.
It fits. Energy spiked a bit, but it's restabilized.
Is there anything new showing up?
No, it's the same as before. There's a massive output as the artifact is added, then it harmonizes. Like it's waiting for the others.
That's speculation, but I think you're right. We need more. Here. You've earned this. Welcome to Constellation. As a full member this time. Honestly, this just makes it more official. Call it right person, right place, right time. But once the artifacts started coming together, you were one of us. We're going to do great things together. All of us. By the way, how would you like to keep traveling together? I'm not sitting behind my desk for this. These artifacts are a new chapter for Constellation, and I'm going to be out there for it. And I want you out there as well. You got results. I need someone like you watching my back. All right. We've got a few more leads we should talk about. First, there's an expedition that Samco has been putting together. It's in Freestar Collective Space, and he knows it inside and out. There's also the Eye, our star station in orbit. About time for you to meet Vladimir. He's been hard at work tracking down more anomalies. And last but not least, Noelle. Have we heard anything from Barrett yet?
A courier from Argos Extractors came by to let us know they're packing up the operation on Vectera. But that's it, no other word.
That's not good. We should get over there and check on Barrett in person. be enough time.
I command your service, Captain.
Your father dropped by. He left a note for you. Here.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.